everybody. Welcome to a very cello-filled afternoon. My name is Ruth, and this is my lovely friend Jenny. We both go to DePaul University. We're cello performance majors, so we study music all day, all the time. We also have two great friends with us, Megan and Sarah, who are also DePaul students studying cello performance. So you'll hear a lot of different cello pieces today. I hope you enjoy that. Yeah, we wanted to come share some top hits with you today, some of our favorite pieces of music, and we thought that we would start off with me playing a piece you might know. It's called The Swan by Cezanne, and I wanted to tell you a little about it. So it's by Cezanne, and it's a part of this musical suite called The Carnival of Animals. So there are all these different movements, and each movement is about a different animal. So the one I'm doing is about the swan. It's always been kind of a special thing to me because I played it when I was about 13 years old for the first time, and I always really loved it, and I really wanted to play it ever since I was just a wee beginner at 8 years old on the cello. This is one of Cezanne's best known pieces. He really enjoys this piece out of the entire animal suite, and he said that this is the only one he would want to represent his composition style. So it's a really good one, it's really beautiful, and hopefully you can imagine the swan just gliding across the water as I play. So we're going to start off with that.
Is it made by?
Cezanne? Cezanne?
Thank you.
Some treats that hopefully